I'm Leah Tressler. I'm from Eagan, Minnesota, and I'm in fifth grade. Today I'm going to be telling you about proprioception and how it relates to gymnastics. Proprioception is the body's ability to tell where it is in space. Gymnasts use this all the time in the middle of the air to correct themselves if they're crooked or about to fall. So how does your body do this? There are receptors in your skin, joints, and muscles that send messages to your brain, which tell your body what to do accordingly to your heaviness, force, and effort you put into each movement. If you want to try this out, put your hands out, point your finger, and try tapping your nose. If this is easy, close your eyes. Awesome. Now let's relate this to gymnastics. Let's say you're doing a round F back handspring back tuck. And after your round F back handspring, you don't get a good enough takeoff. You know you have to tuck harder to make your skill around. So you tuck faster and harder to make your skill around. Or let's say on the beam. Come on over to the beams. From leaping and walking to jumping and turning, gymnasts have to have great proprioception so they don't have to stare at the beam the whole time. I mean, the beam is 4 inches wide. Or let's say something even harder, a back handspring, or even two back handsprings. Woo! I'm glad I have good proprioception. If you want to strengthen your proprioception, try standing on one leg. If this is easy, close your eyes. Harder, right? Maybe add some arm movements or add some squats. Gymnastics is full of science. I hope you enjoyed learning about proprioception. Have fun, go hard, and go Gophers!